Now, when I say Athens and sports, what comes to your mind? Olympics, of course, the birthplace of Olympics, sure. Grecian athletes, Greek gods, mythology. Well, it's also underwater sports now. Take a look.